Hi, this is Marcus. I'm going to do a very quick tutorial on an application called Facetune. What Facetune will allow you to do is to make some edits to a photo. And it does it pretty well too. Let's say, for instance, we're going to work with this photo here. And I'm going to go ahead and pinch and go into the photo. Now there are some things that needs to be corrected in this photo. Obviously, she's not wearing any makeup or anything like that. And if you wanted to correct the photo, you could do it right on the fly. If you look down at the bottom, you'll see the crop tool, the whitening tool. The whitening tool is the whitening the eyes and the teeth. You have the smoothing tool, the details. If I bring it over, you got the reshape, the patch. You have the tones, the red eye, the defocus, the filter, and the frames. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is just go ahead and start making some edits on this. Now, the first thing we need to do is there's a lot of blemishes in the face, so I'm just going to take this photo and move it. I'm using two fingers to actually move it. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is use the smooth tool. In the smooth tool, I'm just going to start applying some smoothness here, and I'm just rubbing it with my finger, and I'm just clearing some of the stuff off, smoothing around the eyes, making it softer, just taking away some of the blemishes. You can see what it's actually doing. It's actually clearing it up pretty well. And this is for people who don't, this is not Photoshop. It's not intended to replace Photoshop. But it's to let you do some very quick edits to smooth some things over. You know, you can have a decent photo to actually show someone. Now you see that blemish above her skin with the, the pimple that looks like it's there. I'm going to see if I can do anything to take that off. I'm going to go ahead and apply it. So that's been applied to the face. And if I hit the before, that's the before. And after. I'm going to hit the before again, and this is the after, so it looks pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and take the patch tool, and I'm going to try to hit this here by tapping there. It tries to. Now you can see that it blurs it out because of the, what it actually has a problem with is the actual, because that pimple is in hair. So in order to try to fix that, let's see. No. I'm going to go about right there. And I'm going to apply it just to see what I can do with it. Now by doing that, then I'm going to go ahead and take the tone tool. And I'm going to choose the picker. And I'm going to pick the skin that's near her, that near what it needs to be. And I'm going to hit the tone. And I'm going to try to paint that in. Try to paint it back. There we go. And I was able to paint that out just by using the tone. So that looks pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and hit the apply button for that one. And then I don't want to zoom in. I'm just going to go ahead and hit cancel for that. Then what I want to do, I don't want to reshape her face. Reshaping her face, if I start doing that, if I start pulling her chin down, I can pull stuff and start reshaping stuff, moving stuff around and like this. So, but I don't want to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and hit cancel. And I'm going to go to whiten. I need to whiten her teeth. So I'm just going to go ahead and pinch inside a little bit so I can get closer. And just start to whiten her teeth. And as you can see, they're getting white. Right there. Pretty cool tool. So that's cool. And I'm going to go ahead and hit apply. Again, this is not to replace Photoshop in the least. If I hit the before, that's the before, that's the after. Okay, and if I'm satisfied with this, I can go ahead and hit this button here. Now the first thing you want to do is save it, because if you don't save it, it won't go. I'm going to save it. So I saved it, and then what I'm going to do is, after I do that, I'm going to send it to Facebook. Now, when I send it to Facebook, it's going to say, do you want it to allow it to access your Facebook? I'm saying, yes, I do. And I have the ability to send it before and after. So I'm going to send both of them. So you'll be able to see this on my Facebook. And I'm just going to go ahead and type in here. Just finished a demo of this iPhone application. And share it. Yes. And that's it. I just wanted to share that with you. So thanks for watching.